The massive volcanic eruption in Indonesia that sent a cloud of smoke and ash 5 kilometers into the air. Women sweep a pathway covered in ash after the eruption of Mount Sinabung volcano in Karo, North Sumatra Province, Indonesia. Sinabung, located on Indonesia's Sumatra Island, has been active since 2010. A spike in its activity was observed recently, including a pair of smaller eruptions over the weekend. An ash cloud rises above Sinabung volcano after its eruption in Karo Regency, North Sumatra. Indonesia volcano eruption sends smoke, ash 5 kilometers into the air. There were no reports of injuries or deaths from Monday morning's eruption, but authorities warned of possible lava flows and more eruptions. Farmers wash away the volcanic ash on vegetables after the eruption of Mount Sinabung volcano in Karo. A man cleans a car covered with ash following the eruption of Mount Sinabung at the Suketepu village in Karo, North Sumatra. Indonesia is home to about 130 active volcanoes due to its position on the Ring of Fire, a belt of tectonic plate boundaries circling the Pacific Ocean where frequent seismic activity occurs. Locals harvest their potatoes as Mount Sinabung spews volcanic ash in Karo, North Sumatra Province, Indonesia. A car drives on a road covered with volcanic ash from the eruption of Mount Sinabung in Karo, North Sumatra, Indonesia. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.